Today, we're going to make another gluten-free, dairy-free recipe in the way of a meatloaf, but the meat we're going to use is even better for you because it's turkey and it's a lot leaner. Always try to find the best meat I can, raised, you know, free and happy. Happy animals make better eating. Happy animals make better eating. So, this is a ground turkey, very lean, so it's low fat, lower fat. Dairy-free, huh? We're going to use this fake cheese that we used before in the casseroles. We're going to use a soy milk instead of regular milk, and this is a gluten-free milk to that. And in terms of gluten-free, we're not going to use breadcrumbs. No! We're going to use this stuff here. This is grilled cheese puffs. Look at this. Look at that. That is a cheese puff right there. See? Can you see that? Uh-huh. A little dry right now. Sorry. You'll notice I got all the prep done in advance. This makes it very easy. You can throw this thing together like in about 10 minutes, but boom, put it in the oven, walk away. The main reason I did it is I started drinking early today. What can I tell you? It's just been one of them days. You've had those days. Don't tell me you haven't had those days. I got all the prep done in advance. This is going to be a turkey meatloaf. This is turkey, so it's very lean. You know, sometimes I wonder, where's it going to get its flavor if it doesn't have no fat? I have a secret ingredient to help with that. Bacon. Oh, yeah. Bacon. Bacon makes everything better. Something else we're going to do, and I'm going to go ahead while this goes in the oven, then we can prepare the glaze that's going to go on the top. Very simple, very traditional Southern, ketchup and brown sugar. That's it. This is basically the glaze. When we take the meatloaf out of the oven after 40, 45 minutes, then we're going to put the glaze on top of the bacon. Now the bacon is going to render off a lot of its fat. A lot of that fat is going to be absorbed by the turkey, giving the turkey some flavor, because God knows turkey doesn't have much flavor. Sorry, turkey. So we need that kind of sweetness. The sweetness and pork always goes good together. It's going to be delicious. So you just have to wait, I guess, for the beeper to go off, because really not much else we can do. So, see you in 40 minutes. But to you, it's going to seem like